The Mahendra Sanat Kada Lucknow Festival has two particular concepts to it. One is, it's like a mela. The other thing that I think is very special about our festival is that we have a theme. We feel that a festival should be rooted in the city.
हम लोग माधवी से सवाल करते थे कि तुम बार बार थीम पे क्यों बात करती हो, ये तो एक फेस्टिवल है, बाजार लगा है, खाने पीने का सामान है और बहुत अच्छी तरह से ये चलता है, मगर माधवी अपनी बात पे अड़ी रहीं।
The theme roots the festival in the city. Every year we explore through oral history documentation.
In fact, actually, bazaars was the first year when we tried to weave the theme into the entire festival in terms of the decor, in terms of the way we set the baradari up.
So, for example, in Filmi Dunya, we had a film festival of the 38 films that have been shot or based in Lucknow. Another year when we did Rachi Basi Tezi, we had all the communities of Lucknow writing their stories, writing their histories with the city. This was in the form of a book, in the form of food at the festival, because all the communities cooked their special dishes, whether it was the Bengali machli or whether it was the Parsi dhansak. It was part of all the Kashmiri Kashmiri pandits of khana. It was all part of the food festival.
The theme feminists of Awadh par salam kuch kisse yaade aur baate thi. So we used the element of the kisse yaade and baate to curate the literary guftugu, which at that time happened on a very small scale in the baradari itself.
When we did the French, we even had we had French paintings which came from museums in Europe. That people in Lucknow hadn't seen, which were paintings made here, which were now there. We had a jazz band that came in. So every year it gives us a chance to do very special curation. The tour of the homes of Lucknow is even now the most popular tour, where you can go in and see the homes and lifestyles and interact with families who are actually living in that. In Pehnawa, everybody wore their clothes, so everyone came in their dhoti kurtas, their gararas, their lehengas, which were like more than 100 years old. So I think that this is what, how we kind of weave in the theme into our curation.
Festival kab hai? Baad mein poochte hain log. Pehle ye poochte hain ke is saal ki theme kya hai.
Is theme ke zariye hamara ek नई पहचान बनती, नए लोगों से मिलते हैं, नया रिश्ता कनेक्ट होता है।
शुरुआत इसको माधवी ने की, उसके बाद हमने अपनाया और अब तो पूरे शहर के लोग मान के चलते हैं कि हर साल एक नई थीम होगी।
इस बार की थीम है उसने कारीगरी ए अवध, जो अवध के क्राफ्ट के ऊपर है।